The countdown is on. Selena Gomez is teasing us for her upcoming SNL appearance with Ronda Rousey. So tomorrow is Saturday, which means there is only one day between us and seeing Selena Gomez hit the stage on SNL. And to get you all amped up for this, Ronda Rousey, Selgo, and Cicely Strong are teasing us in a brand new promo.
Ronda, I bet you can't tell who's who.
You're Cicely.
Wow, that took you a second, though. Selena, let's switch places.
Oh, it's not gonna work.
Well, no, not when you give it away.
Three strong, independent women on the stage together.
Yeah, it feels so good.
Some serious girl power.
Hey, you guys wanna call boys?
Yeah.
Oh my God, yes. Hey, Dad.
But something about this tells me that Selena might not have been calling her dad, though, considering she's seemed pretty busy hanging out with her new rumor beau, Samuel Cross, in between rehearsals for the big show in New York City. So will he be in the live audience to support Selgo? I'd put a solid $5 on that, if I had $5. But real talk, I'm so excited to see what Ronda Rousey is going to pull off as the host of this show. And of course, I am totally crossing my fingers that she and Selena are going to share a skit together. But who else is totally excited to see Selena Gomez perform on SNL? I think I kind of already know the answer, but you can weigh in the comment section anyway. Also, click in this box right there to check out our thoughts on who Selena Gomez should be dating right now. And also, let's talk all about it over on Twitter and Instagram at Hey Erin Robinson. That's me. Thanks for watching. I'm Erin. I'll see you next time. Whose fashion is the best between Kendall and Kylie? Click in that box on the left. Or to celebrate the High School Musical reunion, click in that box on the right.